there someday in Korea and yeah, hopefully meet you in person.